Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video I'm going to show you that how can you do voice typing in Microsoft PowerPoint. But before we start, I request you to subscribe my YouTube channel and help me completing my first 1000 subscribers. First of all, go to Start and click on Settings. Go to Time and Language and click on Language. Make sure that you have selected English United States as your typing input and click on it and go to Options. Make sure that Language Pack has been installed. So let's get started now. Double click on it and check this option, Show Touch Keyboard Button. Okay, check this option and now open PowerPoint. Go to a blank presentation, choose blank layout, insert a text box. Increase font size and turn on this screen keyboard. Now this button will be available here. Click on it. Hello, how are you? In this video we are going to learn that how we can do voice typing in Microsoft PowerPoint. So this is how you can type by your voice in Microsoft PowerPoint. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel for more tips, tricks and tutorials. Thanks for watching.